Steve von Bergen is a Swiss professional footballer who plays as defender for Young Boys. He played for FC Saar Quarter-Rich for two full seasons, winning the Swiss Super League in both campaigns and then moved to Hertha BSC, playing there for 3 years. He managed to establish himself as a regular on the Switzerland national football team, earning over 40 caps since his debut in 2006 and playing at two World Cups. Club career. Equals Switzerland equals, von Bergen began in the youth division of FC Hortarive, before joining Neuchâtel St. Telxamax in 2000. In summer 2005, Lucien Favre, then coach at FC Saar Quarter-Rich, scouted the defender and brought him to the club. In his first season in Saar Quarter-Rich, von Bergen earned 36 caps and contributed to the club's first championship since 1981. The following season, FC Saar Quarter-Rich defended their title. Equals Hertha BSC equals, when Lucien Favre transferred to Hertha BSC in summer 2007, he brought von Bergen with him to the Bundesliga. Von Bergen made his debut in the German top division on the second match day against Arminia Bielefeld. During his first season in the German capital, Hertha finished 10th, but qualified for the UEFA Cup via fair play rating. In the 2009 Euro 10, after the departure of Josip Angström Imunia, von Bergen managed to establish himself as a regular in Hertha's starting formation. Equals Italy equals, after his contract in Berlin expired on June 2010, von Bergen agreed to join newly promoted Italian Serie A club Siena on a free transfer. At the end of 2011 a Euro 12 Serie A, Siena relegated. In June 2012 he moved to Serie A club Genoa on a free transfer. His stay lasted only 2 months, as in August he was sold to fellow Serie A club Palermo for a 1.7 million in an exchange deal for Greek goalkeeper Alexandros Tsourvas and Paraguayan striker Daniel Jara Martinez. At the end of season Palermo relegated. Equals return to Switzerland equals, on June 19, 2013 he moved to Young Boys for 850,000. International career. Von Bergen made his debut for the Swiss national team on September 6, 2006 against Costa Rica. He has been a constant member of the Swiss team, and was called to a preliminary squad for Euro 2008. Due to a broken hand, von Bergen was not able to take part in the tournament. Von Bergen was part of the Swiss national team at the 2010 World Cup. In the first match, where Switzerland shocked Spain 1-0, Philippe Senderos was substituted in the 36th minute after injuring his ankle seriously in an accidental collision with a teammate, and von Bergen replaced him. It was his first appearance in a major tournament. At the 2014 FIFA World Cup, von Bergen was himself substituted for Senderos after being injured in the 8th minute of the second group game against France. A high foot from Olivier Giroud fractured his cheekbone and he left the tournament to receive treatment back in Switzerland. Equals international statistics equals. Honours, FC Saar Quarter-Rich, Swiss Super League, 2005-06, 2006-07. References. External links. Steve von Bergen at Fussball.de, Steve von Bergen at ESPN FC, Steve von Bergen at Sky Sports.